For friends, is part of preparation to get to ambiridi gongona lidi.
Ya kumombea huyo ndugu yetu mwenda zake John Kinyua Murebe.
We find peace in knowing that you are
chairman Kirimuga Local Church. Kirimuga Local Church is in Paricho Park.
At this time. Thirdly, there are a number of people support. Served in the interest of time. Praise the Lord. Finally, because of time,
and they worked very hard to make sure that the body of our
We got to Wakanida wa Saint Francis of
He lived a simple man. On behalf of
Grady, I'm Brady Getomogiake, Dukurinewa, Narova Merino, Aura Meridi Ake, James Sigashoki, number one.
To work very hard. And that's the reason why you can see when the Kirimuga Secondary School is big, very.
And former Senator Karaba, former MP, deepest gratitude to Fie Kawangui, MCA Mushina from Kirimuga. By your great support and your presence, may God bless you. Commander, you have always been here together with us.
Very diligent man.
I will particularly miss our evening walks and admiring nature. Your 2 minutes word was very sweet and many other things. I will endeavor to train our children the many virtues you hand, the way you taught them to read the Bible and carry the Bible to school, being a timekeeper and also being prince board. We had many development plans. I miss your companionship and creativity. Fundi. May God grant you eternal peace. Rest well, my husband, John.
Dear John, we thank God that we live together with great love, inculcated to us by our parents. You were very instrumental in the unity of the family, and you ensured that we meet together with our spouses and children in our parents' home. We enjoyed your superb organizational skills, and you offered yourself in the kitchen where you cooked delicious meals for the family, and you selflessly assisted in serving the family members. We recall the many times we met as four brothers together with our dad for the main talk, and you used to challenge us a lot in ensuring our family and every family have an income generating project such as chicken rearing, farming, and that we should plan for the future of our family since no one knows about tomorrow. You helped us to have shared dreams as a family and ensured that our wives were able to come together and help us achieve the dream of the Muridis. You had great love for your nieces and nephews in the midst of your children, and you often organized for special photos for them in the order of seniority. You used to memorize us pre-novena prayers at least once in a month. You used to insist that we take care of our parents individually and ensure that we need to dress them and give them flowers while alive. You offered financial support to us, and you were never in hurry to ask for a refund until one stabilizes. We enjoy your laughter and passion for environment as you planted many trees, including fruits, trees, and kept livestock such as poultry and many projects for the Muridis. We will never forget how you used to call us via phone and the greetings was, Jambo Kenya! For sure, we will miss you.
Yangu nataka nichukue nafasi hii niseme pole sana, Madam Grace Wambui, pamoja na familia yako na hata jamii yako kwa kumpoteza mpendwa ambaye ulikuwa unampenda na ambaye alikuwa baba ya watoto. It is not easy, tunajua ni ngumu, lakini vile tumeambiwa hapa, Mungu anatosha. Nataka pia nichukue nafasi hii nitoe rambirambi zangu kwa jamii yote ya familia marehemu Senior Sergeant Kinyua, pia na wanakijiji wa hapa, na pia kwa wanajeshi wetu wa KDF. Nasema pole kwa kumpoteza mwanajeshi ambaye alikuwa mkakamafu, ambaye alikuwa anapenda kasi, ambaye alikuwa disciplined. Yangu tu ni kuomba Mungu awape nguvu ili tuweze kuendelea mbele. Message of condolence from the Principal Secretary, Minister of Defense, following the death of Senior Sergeant John Kinyua Murithi. It is with profound shock and deep sorrow that I and all members of the Kenya Defense Forces learned of the untimely death of Senior Sergeant John Kinyua Murithi, who passed on the 18th of April 2024 following an aircraft crash accident at Kepin, Elgeyo Marakwet County. The late Senior Sergeant John Kinyua Murithi diligently served in the Kenya Defense Forces and in particular the Kenya Air Force for 16 years. 152 days. His loyalty, devotion to duty, selflessness, and commitment saw him rise through the ranks from a private to a senior sergeant. He died while deployed as an airframe and an engines technician, which earned him respect from his peers and seniors. His untimely death is not only a great loss to his family and the Kenya Defense Forces fraternity, but also to our beloved nation, Kenya. On behalf of the Minister of Defense and all the members of the Kenya Defense Forces, and on my own behalf, I convey my sincere and heartfelt condolence to the late Senior Sergeant John Kinyua Murithi's family, relatives, and friends. Please accept our deepest sympathies. May the Almighty God rest his soul in the eternal peace. Amen. Yours, signed by Patrick Mariru, CPS, Principal Secretary, Minister of Defense.
His tragic demise served our country with a lot of dedication. It was my greatest desire to be here in person, but I had to attend to an urgent call of duty. Under these difficult circumstances, on my behalf and that of the county government and the people of Kirinyaga County, I would like to express my heartfelt condolences to Kenya's family and friends, and especially his wife, who works in our Department of Health. We gather here with heavy hearts, but also with profound gratitude for the service, sacrifice, and unwavering dedication to duty that was demonstrated by Senior Sergeant Kinyua. He was not only a brave soldier, but a loved son, spouse, sibling, and a friend. His departure is indeed a great loss to his family, to the entire nation, and Kirinyaga County in particular. He may no longer walk amongst us, but his spirit lives on in the cherished memories, the accomplishments he made, and the lives he impacted. To the family and loved ones, our words can only offer little solace in the face of such a great loss, but it is my prayer that God gives you peace, comfort, and strength at this time.
We've been told a lot about the late Senior Sergeant Murathi, and we can actually put face to a lot of the attributes that have been brought to light today concerning the late Senior Sergeant Murathi. He was dedicated, he was devoted in his work, and he was actually very diligent. Even in the face of difficulties, when workload could increase, you could not see Senior Sergeant Murathi giving up. So he was actually very hardworking and diligent. And to attest to that, on that fateful day, Senior Sergeant Murathi was already up, and the aircraft that he was flying in was up at 06:30 hours already in the morning. So that one can tell you at what time Senior Sergeant Murathi woke up during that day.
So that tells you that this is a very diligent person, very diligent man, and for that matter, he has really stimulated the other young men and women of this area to work very hard. And as a reason why you can see even the Kerebuke Secondary School is doing very well, because the kind of people this area is now producing and is focused in various types of employments.